Okay, going for it on
Lock and Link Nightlife, 10 cent denom,
$5 bet. Let's get started.
Change the denom to a penny and bet $5. Come on, dirty rat. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna throw 40 more bucks in, see how it goes. Lady on the end got in the lockets 3 times since I've been sitting here. Come on, lock it. Bonus. There we go. Binder was close. So I got 30 bucks to start. And let's see what we can do. Okay, I need something to link up. There we go. Come on. Let's go, hearts. Come on. No, don't mess around with me. Come on. $60. That was crappy. Come on, we need three of these symbols. Here we go. I'm gonna go against what I should do and do the 6 free games. Come on. Times 4. Oh, I didn't notice that before. I can't get that during the locket feature. $109. Not bad. I didn't notice that before. I thought I could get the locket feature at the same time. But I guess not. Come on. Heart. Oh. Mini, get it. I'm gonna change this over to a nickel at a dollar. Come on. 3. Come on. Hurt. You see that the miner stopped showing up as soon as I changed the denomination. As soon as I changed it. Okay, it's time to move on.